mother, thee who is present everywhere, thee who is the embodiment of power and energy. I bow to thee, O mother. Durga, the goddess of power and strength, a multidimensional goddess with many names, many personas, and many facets. As Mahisasura Mardini or Shakti, she is the destroyer of evil. With her 10 mighty arms carrying lethal weapons, she triumphantly slays the demon Mahisasura. As Sati, she gives up a kingdom and earns her father's wrath. As Kali, she turns black as the night and omnipotent, terrible in rage and fury. As Parvati, she is serene, the pretty consort of Lord Shiva. She is Bhavani, symbol of life. She is Sati, the object of death. She is Basanti, the heralder of springtime. She is also Amba, Jagadatri, Tara, Ambika, Annapurna. Durga, through all her forms, encompasses the essence of salvation and sacrifice. She is the mother of bounty and wealth, as also of beauty and knowledge.